Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, please endeavor to subscribe and also turn on the post notification bell. Okay, the matter where they on the ground today be say the U.S. Court don't postpone sentencing Hushpuppi till July 11, 2022. You know, say the Nigerian internet fraudster was previously scheduled to be sentenced on February 14, 2022 for duping millions of people across different continents. The money where this guy dupe people in reach millions of dollars.